Hi guys, it's me, Alice Angel, and today we're going to play Ready and the Egg Machine. And, yeah? So let's start. Play. I'm not Henry.
I'm Henry.
Henry, why are you speaking? Best friend Joey Drew? Not bad. Not all of that name. Okay. We're here.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Mm-hmm. Find the ink machine.
But time for Dad. Okay. Hi, Bendy.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Okay. Let's see.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dreams come true.
Dreams come true.
Whose dreams?
I don't know. I know where's the ink machine so well.
Yeah, it says here, ink machine.
Yep.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Call him also the stink machine or the poop machine, something like that. There's only the ink machine.
I really hope it's ink and not poop.
It's only ink. It's only ink. See, ink.
There's nothing here. How do we turn this on?
I know so well. Because I'm a genius at this play. And this is me and Bendy game. Because I am the Alice Angel. You need first. Oops. Something fell down.
Yeah. That scared me a bit.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Okay, collect
ink
objects.
Ink, disco, and a teddy bear. The ink size.
Something musical.
I know why ink? Some ink and also a wrench.
A gear
and a book.
I think I saw a wrench in a chair somewhere.
Yeah. Someone
Who
built
put this
it.
Here. Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Oh, that's cross.
This is Boris. Oh gosh, Boris is super dead. And Boris is trapped.
Yeah, looks like that.
You don't can open. Oh yeah, you can open it. But
oh, hang on.
I wanna move.
I saw something here. Oh look, what is this?
A disc.
Aha.
A bendy disc.
Musical.
Go back to the ink machine.
What's here? Another door.
This is bacon soup.
Soup?
Mm-hmm.
There's not much more here. Anything here? No? No? So, something music. Ah! There you go.
Now go back to the ink machine. Because the ink machine, there's a wrench. Or something like that.
Ah. Yeah.
I was correct.
There it is.
The bendy cardboard cutout is away. Because I'm
We need more things.
And also more food.
Guess we need to keep on searching. Hey, hang on. Something here.
A book.
Oh.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I certainly don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway?
Can I
also, get this. Joey had an itch when we donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Can I right now?
What do you want?
I want to open a door, please.
Okay, let me put this book
fine.
In the right place. And then we go start opening doors. Book here, book. Okay, you wanna go open doors?
But where you are, did someone just talk of you?
Just tell me which door. This one?
No, not that one.
Okay, this one's open.
Let me. I got it. So I think I just go right over here. Nope, this is left. What's happening here?
Were we not here before?
We are here before.
I think we were here before, yes.
Yep. Who's laughing now?
Oh, not me.
Oops, we're back where we are. I know who's laughing. Bendy is laughing.
Oh yeah. He's looked at the type.
Oh.
I think you got lost. Oh.
Ooh. Okay. Another Bendy combo pack.
Another day, another dollar.
Mm-hmm. Now what? Are you going back? Are you sure there's nothing interesting downstairs?
I know. What's with me to go? Then they scare you.
Yeah, that was unexpected. Oh, look. Soup. Briar label bacon soup. I feel like I have a full belly.
But this is for eat Bendy, and Bendy eat ink stuff. Forget it. It's also a bit of food. Another dog. Oh.
More soup.
Oh. Can I say important? Nope. Is it important? The flow? And how the flow do? You just said, I think it's super good dinosaurs. Sometimes so you want to play the game again and again, so change where it is.
Oh, what's that? A squeaky toy.
Yes, a squeaky toy. It's Bendy the squeaky toy. We already. This way.
Hey, there was light and. More soup. This place is full of soup.
Yep, because Bendy likes soup. I put soup everywhere.
It's a projector here. Oh. I think I saw something shiny. Yeah. You found your way. I thought you were lost. Oh, we're missing one thing here.
It's the ink.
Ink. Well, makes sense. For an ink machine, you should need ink.
Then we need a bottle of ink.
Right, so we need to keep searching.
Yep. Okay.
Maybe we can find some lockpicks lying around.
The little letters.
But no signs of ink. There's something underneath the projector, maybe? Oh, more soup.
Dad, I just found something shiny.
Oh, hang on.
And another desk.
Oh, okay, go for it. Oh.
Okay, that's all of them.
Poison?
No.
Well, I guess ink is not a very healthy drink.
Yep. Because they put everybody did. This is
all
poison.
All right. So, what do we do now?
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Mm-hmm. Restore ink pressure. No pressure?
Yeah, I know. What we gotta do. Dude, Bendy just scared
us.
Bendy just scared us.
What do you do that for?
Dude.
Oh, movie. Still. Oh, okay, not much of a movie. Oh well. I thought we would be treated to a documentary or something. Oh.
Oops, I'm
sorry. Oh.
I think just we make a little mess over here.
Oh, look at the pipes, they're bulging. There's some noises. Locked. What do we do now? So I don't know. So we went the exit, we came this way. Yeah, this was the way. What are we looking for now? Can we run a bit? Not much. Okay, so now what? Hey, what's going on? Tell me, what do we do now? That. Here's a pipe.
This means that's gonna drain the flood so they don't put too much ink.
Oh, look. More soup. Oh, the tape. Let's listen.
It's dark and it's cold and it's stuck in behind every single wall now. In some places, I swear this godforsaken ink is clear up to my knees. Whoever thought that these crummy pipes could hold up under this kind of strain? Either knows something about pressure I don't, or he's some kind of idiot. But the real worst part about all of this are the noises the system makes, like a dying dog in its last legs. Make no mistake, this place, this machine, and this whole darn thing, it just isn't natural. You can bet I won't be doing any more repair jobs for Mr. Joey Drew.
It looks like people were not very happy about this whole ink mess. This is messy.
Okay, I think we need to go to the door.
Ah, door.
It's open.
Oh. For a change, it wasn't locked. The Creator lied to us. Oh, what is this?
This will definitely come in handy.
Oh, yeah.
And please don't laugh, Henry.
What do you mean?
Stop, Henry. Stop, Henry.
Okay, can I jump?
And now stop.
Hey, this is fun.
Don't laugh too much. So everybody knows you're laughing. And
laughing is good. Laughing is healthy.
Now.
Okay. Hopefully, it doesn't matter if it's locked. We can just axe it down.
It's just sleeping. What Bendy is dancing at the camera?
Yeah, he's laughing now.
What happened?
I don't know.